Being the first, you know, woman of color, being from the LGBT community, it's huge for me. It's inclusion, and that's what we all want, right? We want to be included. We want to be represented the right way and in the right light.